the message about the international hypocrisy that Netanyahu is protesting has to do with the very, very difficult diplomatic week that Israel has just been through. It's one of the most difficult weeks that it remembers. It started out with the FIFA vote on suspending Israel, and it ended with the orange debacle. And this week begins with another warning from the EU that the labeling initiatives are underway. Today we read in the Haaretz Daily that the foreign ministry assessment in Israel is that in the upcoming weeks, labeling of West Bank products will be directed by the EU foreign policy chief, Federica Mogherini. So, and an EU official does confirm to us earlier today that it's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when will these labeling these labelings begin. And Netanyahu uses this opportunity to, A, say this is a hypocrisy and a one-side blame game. We are the one that are ready to resume negotiations, and the Palestinians are one who are pursuing international unilateral moves. And on the other hand, he also uses the BDS threat as a cause to justify a unity government, one that he is waiting for in the political arena. And he says that we must unite left and right to block boycotts and pressures.